So I don't know what time your alarm goes off, but I've been getting up much earlier than I typically have been. And so when the alarm goes off, I'm ready to go, but I also am ready for my first drink and sip of water. Now, I have been doing some intermittent fasting, and so I don't typically put anything in my water, but in this case, Brooke got up and she opens her eyes and she knows it's 6 o'clock. And guess what? It's time to get up and get that day started. So she walks out to the kitchen. She grabs a glass of water. She puts a squeeze of lemon juice into her glass or whatever she's drinking out of it. And then she adds a drop of lemon vitality and a scoop of ICP daily. And that's give it a good stir or a shake if you're using a shaker bottle, and down it goes. And so then she's got her two first products into her system right now already. She then gets out the Einkorn cereal and its flakes, and she can sit down and journal a few minutes. Give yourself a start by knowing what it is you're going to do today. And some people like to do that at night so they don't have to think about it all night. And so that anyway, this Brooke does hers in the morning. So she jots down her three most important to-do things. And I re was recently reading too that we should only pick three because otherwise we get so overwhelmed with that. I'm not good at that yet, but Brooke is doing well with this. So as she's sitting there, she pulls out her Valor and she pulls out the oil of Envision. And I've got that one right here on my desk too. And so what it does is it helps to ground you, and yet it inspires you. And so now our day is off to a good start. We've got good water into us. We've got some good nutrition into us. And so we are ready to go. So I just want to tell you a few more things about lemon vitality. It contains antioxidants. It helps to promote your immune system and your su support of your circulatory system. So the ICP Daily is a probiotic with soluble fiber, which supports your gut microbiome. And this is a huge benefit to us. And so it's a good one. And be sure to watch that. Watch for that. The Einkorn cereal, of course, Einkorn is an ancient grain, and Young Living has their own fields of Einkorn, and so they can do a lot with it. They have flour, they have crackers, they have granola, they have cereal. And so it's a good fuel for our start for our day. And it has a higher level of protein and also has a lower gluten level. So depending on what your gluten sensitivity is, this might be a good option for you. Now, how much water do you typically drink in a day? Are you getting enough? You should drink half your body weight in ounces in water. So if you weigh 150 pounds, for example, you should drink 75 ounces of water in your day. And so anyway, just keep that in mind. So the one glass of water that she started out with is not necessarily the only glass of water she's going to have that day. So now we're going to move into our day. She's going to go for a workout. Now, I don't know when you work out or what you do for your workout, but Brooke, she typically goes to the gym and she has her bag of things that she takes with her. As she enters the gym, she pops in a thieves cough drop. So why does she do this? Well, it really helps to open her nose up so that she can breathe easily while she's doing her workouts. Then she finds her RC, and it's a blend called RC is respiratory comfort and care. And she rolls that quickly on her chest before she starts her classes or her exercise. And she drops a drop of peppermint on her wrist and some Believe behind her ears. And she's all set now because with that workout or with those oils, she's going to be able to power through to get her workout done in the way that she wants to do, with the energy that she wants, with the breathing capability that she needs to have. Quite often, if we're not breathing properly or deep enough, we're not going to get the workout that we want as well. So after this workout, of course, after a workout, you should feel fatigued to some degree. And so now you need to replenish that energy and replenish that, start that process again. So she grabs her AminoWise. And this is a powder that you put in some water and you shake it up and you can sip on that and just gives it's amino acids that you need in your body. And it just gives you the right fix to get started. back into your day now without that fatigue and that dragginess that sometimes happens after a workout. You feel inspired, you feel really good, but sometimes you have a slump and you want to catch it before the slump. Now, if you're sometimes we, even if we have worked out for a long time, our muscles or our joints are going to be achy. So grabbing the cool Azul gel is just going to cool that right down for us. And we're going to feel like it's that cool Azul is a blend of essential oils that is work. It works for our muscles and our joints when they're achy, when they're sore. And the gel is just quite cooling and refreshing. And so that's a good support for our lower back, say our calves, our knees, our hips, you know, whatever the case may be, we can put it there on our bodies and we continue on our way. Now, one more thing about amino-wise, it enhances your muscle performance, reduces the fatigue, and supports your muscles during and after exercise. So it's got a triple feature formula of amino acids, premium essential oils, antioxidants, and minerals. So minerals are huge. We always seem to focus on vitamins, and that's a really good thing, but sometimes we are lacking in our minerals. And so minerals are sometimes a thing, a part we need to focus on. So this is a really good source of this.